Take me back into the 1950s, and I'll lead you to a garden in the town where winter hangs her coat upon the night time, and autumn rests her body on the ground. And we'll touch the hand of gentle summer linen, and breathe the scent of lilac on the wind. We'll swallow from the glass the wine of living. When I see you in the landscapes of my mind, take me where the houses crowd the skyline. 100 wounded soldiers on parade, and I'll take you to the street where 15 flowers were planted in the soil of Flanders Field, where Christopher Robin never came back for Alice. That last tin soldier melted in the fire as he lay between the limbs of Boadicea. And let her take his body in the night. Take me where the summer trees are swaying, where the sun breaks through the fabric sky of leaves, and I'll lead you round the walls of country mansions as they simmer in the sea of summer haze. And in a wicker chair out in the garden, the princess sips a mellow lemon tea as a million Jarrow marchers file behind her, as ships that pass unnoticed on the sea. Take me back into the 1950s, and I promise you I'll learn to walk again. Down along the river you will see me standing in the gentle summer rain, placing seeds within an empty cupboard, planting them again another year, and finding the lost pattern in the curtain. It's the nearest thing to heaven left in me. Nearest thing in heaven left in me. It's the nearest thing in heaven left to me.